Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us for Saturday Night Football. We've got great conditions for footy tonight. Plenty of fans making their way into the ground for this match. And with me is legend of the game, Gary Lyon.
Cheers, hello. What an exciting contest we have here tonight.
Tonight's clash between Melbourne and Richmond. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
They can create intercept plays and stop the scoring. They'll win this game.
They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great. Captains make their way to the centre circle for the coin toss. Richmond wins the toss. Both these teams coming off good wins last week. The opening siren is moments away, and you can feel the excitement building. Big contest underway at the MCG. Getting in the way was Graham. Receives the handball and takes off. May takes the mark. Almost cut it off. The possession caused a turnover. Ball gets cut off. Hibbert earns the free. The ball. Goes with the kick. Brown got hands to it. Oliver collects the loose ball. Takes off now. A drop punt through the goals. He celebrates hard after that. Melbourne gets the first goal on the board. Centre bounce. Gorn does well. The ball in the hands of Brayshaw. Graham could be too casual with the tackle. Dishes it off. Lobs the handball. Luke just gets the kick away. Lambert heads long with that kick. McKenzie was surrounded. She needed to mark that, and she did. Burby gets in a good position. 15 metres out. A goal will set the scores on level. Celebrating hard. Richmond get there first. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Melbourne win possession. Langdon gives the don't argue. Goes by hand. Up for grabs for Graham. Kicks hurriedly. With a burst of speed. Pickett with a great run. The ball rolls over the boundary line. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Taps it down. Graham has the ball. Umpire penalises him, and it'll be a free kick. A chance to put one through here for Melbourne. He spears the ball. Hurley looks to get onto the football. Has to... Finds a way to go on the ground. Gets his first. He acknowledges the crowd. At the moment, it's a one-goal advantage for Melbourne.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Won the hit out. Prestia controlled the difficult ball. Finding the ball was Grioli. Does well to cut off the kick.
A great grab. Real.
Goes by foot. Nice hands. Towards centre half forward. Hurley couldn't hang onto the ball. Scoops up the ball, drives, puts the handball out in front. He'll get the free kick. So what could Melbourne do with this opportunity in front of goal? He loved that one. The margin is 12. Clears the contest. Just put it on the booth. What an unbelievable mark.
Strong mark.
Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. Going for goal number two. He was celebrating that goal the moment he left his boot.
Of course not.
Brown celebrates with the fans. The lead is now 18. Thumps it clear, applying the physical pressure. Oliver can't hold onto the tackle. Lambert kicks it a long way. The mark is taken by May. Hits the target by hand. Hibbert read it best. He flicks it over with the ball now. Packing it out of there. Spargo has a chance to put a second goal on the board. He's excited about that one. That's four in a row for Melbourne. Now they lead by 24. Has it now. Handball finds Lambert. Somehow get the handball away. He can take off after that handball. It's going to be close. Oliver drives it home from a long way out. They get around him after that effort. Melbourne have kicked the last five goals. The Demons by five goals.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. And now Oliver, using every ounce of energy he has left. Well collected. Jones slips high and gives away the free kick. Bolton landed in his back on this occasion. Elects to keep moving. Good grab there from May. Slip with the hands. He's got the football now. Salem just fends off his opponent. Manages to get a handle on. Oliver finds possession. He's got the footy in his hands. Slams it on the boot. Pickett has a great set of hands. With a driving kick. Can't take the mark. Sends it home. This kick stretches the lead. Fritz celebrating hard. 36 points the difference.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
About to resume hostilities. Gord with a hit. Prestia struggling to run at the moment. It's a big kick and it goes straight through. His teammates rush over. Richmond now only trailed by 30.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Back with another centre bounce. Bourne guides it down. Made the tricky bounce look easy. Tips it towards half forward. A chance here to convert for Richmond. Looking to kick. Goal number two. 30. Puts another one through. He's enjoying that goal. They're working their way back now. Slapped away. Langdon pushes his opponent off with one hand. It's a long kick. A great mark taken there. Brown fires it up to the square. Gets some reward for his efforts. Melbourne by 5 goals.
Great bit of play that resulted in that. That's a really good team goal.
About to resume play. Wins the ruck duel. Clean from the half volley. Now it's a ball up. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Alex to kick. Doing well to intercept that kick. Is in his possession. Had the pressure bearing down. May needs a chance to rest. Tomlinson wins the ball in the air. Drives it out of defensive 50. Strong with the body and wins the mark. The ball goes over the line. Toss back into play. One down. Spargo on the ball. Looks with hands. Fights the good.
Very happy to see that opening quarter. Melbourne grappling about early, and I bet the coach would be happy with this lead at quarter time.
Brown, the number one ranked player on the ground.
He's the most dominant player on.
Players ready to start the second quarter. The game is back underway. Gorn gets onto the ball. Brayshaw with quick hands. The old 1-2. Handball's out in front. Dishes it off to a player on the run. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest.
To trap this ball inside their own 50 and cause a turnover.
Melbourne lead by 31. Good mark and looks to send it back. Gets the handball away. Takes possession. Sweeping handball. Quick hands and they could be away here. The ball rolls across the line. Ball over the line. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Lynch going for number one. He delivers with the drop pass. They're right back in this one now. Smiles all round. Richmond behind by 25.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
Swats it. He has the ball. Jordan drives the kick. Now they lead by 26.
They would have loved to capitalize on that opportunity. Now they've got to sit up and find a way to stop the ball movement.
Baker with the kicking duties. Plays on. Got boot to ball. A chance to gather the ball. Didn't get long enough with the tackle. Kick by Hooley. A mark by 28. Uses it by foot. Bolter with the mark.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Melbourne forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Drops the mark. Moves the ball by foot. A big contested grab. Graham sends one up towards the wing. Cochin cuts it off. Turned it over. Viney will be the recipient of the free. Puts boot to ball. Tomlinson with an easy mark. Moves it by foot. Pickett looking to track down the footy. Petrarca going for number one. He blasts it through for another. This one gives them a bigger lead. Congratulated by his teammates. 32 points the difference. Thumped by Gorn. He gets his hands on the footy. He gains possession. Just gets a hand in. Wants to keep it moving. Hurried kick. Brown grabs that one. An impressive performance so far. This for a fourth goal. Pretty happy with that one. Melbourne with a handy break. They lead Richmond 62-24. Gorn won the hit out. The bounce made it tough for Petrarca. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Kicks inside the 50. Intercepted. Gets it out of congestion. McIntosh. Oliver gathers it now. Opportunity for Viney. Quick handball at full stride. Receives the handball. Puts on the afterburners. The drop part saves between the big sticks. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. That's three in a row for Melbourne. The margin is 44. It's a turnover. Lynch has put it on the boot. The loose ball crosses the boundary. Graham running off for a break. And we'll get a throw in.
There's not too much going on out there at the moment.
Turns it over there. Reva gets on the end of this. What's up on this ball? Salem clinks up with a chance to run. At full stride, receives the handball. He went for broke from a long way, and it paid off. Spargo making the lead bigger. Look at them celebrate that effort. Melbourne cap four on the trot. The lead is now 50. We resume hostilities. Tap down. This is Prestia. quickly onto the boot. He wins the ball in the air. May looking a bit sluggish out there. Bolton releases it under pressure. With quick hands, slips the handball to Petrarca. Goes by hand to Viney. He wins possession, gets it away. Oliver just streaming past and gets the footy. Receives the handball and takes off. Melbourne fans getting excited about that one. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. Congratulated by his teammates. Back in the middle now. Punched away. The kick goes out on the full from Gorn. Bolton now heading to the bench for a break. Saylor pushes through with power. He gains possession. He gets another possession. Pickett, the better man there. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Gourley looks in need of a spell. Gourley just threw it. Jordan with a chance if he can keep his cool. Fritz looking to put through another goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. Melbourne starting to exert some dominance now. They lead 86 to 24. Spargo gets on the end of that handball. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
Right now, I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
Just got the hands in the back there. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. He drives it. Keeps it alive, under some pressure, and the ball ends up over the line. Ball back into play. Won it down. Collected by Edwards. Langdon wins it back. Langdon earns a free kick. Driving kick inside 50. He couldn't hang on. Pickett goes for home. Straight through the middle. That pushes the lead further out. They get around him after that effort. Now they lead by 68. Umpire ready to resume play. Guides it down. He wins possession. The kick from Jordan. That's it for the first half. What can you tell us, Gaz?
Melbourne have had a solid first half and will look to show more of the same in the second.
Here's Gaz to break down the stack. Ready to begin proceedings in the second half. We're back in motion. Slapped away. Takes possession. Hands it out to open space. Sends it clear of the contest. Nice work from Bolton.
Melbourne just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Hibbert sends one up towards the wing. And we'll get a ball up.
It's just smashing out there at the moment, and it could get worse.
She has the ball. Here's Conti. Found a way to keep it alive. Does well to keep it in play. Conti plays the tackle.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Spargo wraps it up.
Fantastic tackle.
Simply outplayed his opponent. Uses it now. Gets into some space to mark this. 28 determined to reach the ball. Spargo winning plenty of the ball.
He's getting off the chain.
Ends up with Grimes. Grimes won himself a free. Kicks it out of the back half. Stands tall and marks. Goes the long option. The mark has been taken. Lynch moves it now. Stuff commits out there and held onto it. Looks up with a kick. Prestia not getting much of it, guys.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hutto.
The crowd roar for holding the ball.
Showing some really good pressure there.
looks to move it by foot. Doing well with the mark. Prestiak wants to play on. Puts it on the boot. Lambert hangs on with that one. Sinks the slipper into it. A strong pack mark. 45 metres out. The fans hoping this one goes through to give them a glimmer of hope. Rioli love kicking that one. Richmond close the gap to 62. Back in the middle. One down. McIntosh keeps coming. Lynch clears the ball from the contest. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Chose to kick it. Great mark. Decides to go to the middle. He goes for broke. Made the goal. Gets it behind. The margin is 63.
They can't afford to be missing too many chances in front of goal. That's a big let off there. That would have been a big goal. Melbourne winning the ball out of the clearance and are capitalising. It's much easier to score when you're always on the front foot.
Grimes searching for a teammate. Takes the mark. Tries to gain some territory. A chance to reload the attack now. Jordan has resources out wide. The ball goes over the boundary near the 50.
This game is out of hand and could go downhill even further.
Gorn slaps it away. Edwards keeps it moving. Asprey onto the ball. Takes a strong mark. Hibbert goes with the kick. Takes it well. Drives it long. Takes a nice mark. Fritz choosing to play on. Coughed up by Asprey. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball lately.
Gathered by Melksham. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Hammers it. He has the ball. Uses a short handball. Nankervis hacking it out of there. Neil Bullen able to release the kick. The umpire gives a free kick against McKenzie. Fritz sets his sights on the goal. 50 metres out. Already kicked a couple of goals. This for number three. The crowd. Melbourne, buck 69. Back in the middle. Tap down. Langdon gets the ball. He's got the footy in his hands. Takes that one strongly. Opportunity now for Fritz. Lining up for goal number four. Melbourne, send one home. Fritz loves that goal. Melbourne have kicked back-to-back goals. The lead is now 75.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. He did really well there and gets the reward. The Tigers can't get their hands to the footy. If they can win more of the ball, they can get back into this one.
Back with another centre bounce. Guided down nicely by Gorn.
He's in his possession.
Lynch there to mop up. Decides to kick. 30 gets on the end of this. The distance might be just beyond him. Got boot to ball. Just gave it away. The loose ball scooped up. Asprey getting a chance for a break. The umpire will ball it up.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over.
Fighting hard was made. packs it on the boot. Fritz dominating this game.
You're right, Hutto. He's an absolute ball magnet.
McDonald marks up to test it.
Melbourne have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Taps it down with the ball now. He can take off after that handball. Winning it was Gorn. Dug out by Jordan. Jordan was taken high in the tackle. Not much time remaining in this quarter. Lining up for goal. Jordan goes for broke. He's excited about that.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
He puts through his first goal. He celebrates hard after that.
He did really well there and gets the reward. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. Richmond need to be far more competitive with their clearance work. They can't win games that way.
The game is back underway. Gaz, what do you think of that?
Melbourne will want to keep the foot on the accelerator and finish this last quarter strongly.
Plenty of scoring opportunities in the third term. It'll be interesting to see which team can capitalise in the final quarter. Let's have a closer look at the stats.
Richmond are doing a great job of applying pressure and creating turnovers. It's allowing them plenty of opportunities. They just need to convert those into scores.
Thanks, Gary. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go. Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. Won the hit out. Lambert grabbed it clean. Packs it out of there. Strong mark in the contest. Tomlinson handballs to no one in particular. Massive kick here. They need to convert this opportunity. Plenty of time left in the game, so there's still a chance.
Melbourne have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Petrarca with a thumping kick. He's able to ride it home from a long way. A second goal in the bag. Celebrating hard. Melbourne doing well at the moment. Centre bounce. Gorn palmed it down. Gets onto the kick. Finds this and marks well. May kicks it. Hibbert marks. Clears the danger for now. Shaw spills it. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
Here's a chance for Brown. Goes short by hand. Pickett going for number two. Gets him reward for his efforts. That's five in a row for Melbourne. 92 points the difference.
That
We're back in the middle to resume play. Thump clear. Graham hands it to open space. McIntosh is streaming past and gets the footy. Bolter does well to mark. A thumping kick. Marks now and can send it back.
Melbourne are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Movement by hand. A chance for Nankervis. Bends off the tackler. Petrarca just hunted him down. Didn't get away from the tackle.
A great defensive effort.
It's bounced to the advantage of the opposition. Looks okay off the boot. The kick goes out of the full from Edwards. Kicks it out of the defensive 50. Nelson finds the ball on the move. 28 takes it on the boot. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. He loved that one. The Tigers reduce the margin. About to resume play.
Melbourne are getting first use from their ruckman.
Goes by foot. Intercepts the ball well. Manufactures the handball. Missed the target. Clean pick up by Grioli.
Great tackle.
Tomlinson might have overworked himself there. Scoops it up. Seen plenty of it.
They just need to find a way to work back into the game right now.
Has it now. Oliver picks up the loose ball. Spargo applies a bump. Doing well was Lambert. Has a man running for him. May gets the loose ball. The ball spills to Hibbert. Did well to get a hand in. Giving it off was... With the ball is Revolt. He's got the football now. Brayshaw with a brilliant rundown tackle. Brayshaw sticks the tackle.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. 28 down. Short runs onto the field. Ball up close to the boundary. Guides it down. Viney dug out the loose ball. He lays off the pass. Asprey steals possession. Asprey going to be penalised here. Hibbert tackles.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Ends up turning his ball over. McIntosh puts it into space. He gets his hands on the footy. Finds his man. It's a fly. The margin is 87. Grimes decides to go to himself. Deciding where to go with the kick-in. Intercepts the ball well.
Melbourne have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Handballs to no one in particular. May having a big game.
He has been outstanding here, Hutto.
Pickett brushed off easily. Receives the handball and takes off. The umpire will ball it up. Ball thumped it clear. Pickett collects it, keeps it moving. Awkward handball there. Just handballs into space. Takes possession. Brayshaw slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. They continue to push this lead out. Gorn aims for his man on the ground. Picks up the loose ball. Lynch, hurried kick. The contest, no match for him.
I agree with you there, Hutto.
Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Rioli enjoying that goal. They'll have to really roll the dice here to have any chance. Jones unable to lay the tackle. Taken by Lambert. Breaks through the tackle. Handballs. Hands that ball to the opposition. Oliver sinks it from a long way out. That's his third. He's doing his job out there. This lead getting bigger now. Pretty happy with that one. Lynch with a big fist on it. Jones unable to hold on. uses it by foot. Good body work to win the mark.
Melbourne corralling too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Got the hands free. He looks like he needs a spell.
Now the bad finish results in the behind. Richmond giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Grimes gets onto that one, puts it into space. Pickett with the ball. Melbourne finds a way to get that one through. Puts through his third goal. He's enjoying that goal. 101 points the difference. Tap came from Lynch, has it now. Heads back with the kick. Takes a simple grab. Takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. Hooked the kick wide and at the high, unable to capitalize on that opportunity. Richmond really had their pants pulled down on this occasion. What stood out for you today, Gary?
Melbourne just know how to play together. It's been a solid team performance and they can reap the rewards.
Team we love, the team of the red and the blue. Every heart beats true for the red and the blue, and we sing this song to you.
The final scores are in. Melbourne 144, Richmond 44. That's all for today. On behalf of myself and Gary Lyon, thanks for joining us. We'll see you again soon.
It's been a pleasure, Hutto, and we'll catch you next time.